trio of motoring headlines. At Shelsley Walsh, the International Hill Climb Championship is taking place. The record is again broken, this year in 40 seconds dead for the 1,000 yards by the young American Whitney Strait.
Racing calendar. Of course, this year's car was a great deal faster than last year's one, and that was the reason why the record was broken.
No sooner off in the speedway test than two of